everybody. Day four. How is everybody feeling? I'm so excited to be making this fourth video for you. We are going to be again doing five stretches. We're focusing on static stretches again, but really, really trying to release the muscles. So we're going to be holding positions that are going to really be a little bit more intense, but really, really good to help just release all the tension that we have. So first move, we're going to do a kneeling hip flexor side bend. So you want to start up on your knees. I know my face gets cut off. Start up on your knees. I want you to take your left foot forward. When you're in this position, your right hip and knee are in line. I don't want to see this, okay? So keep it in line. I want you to take your tailbone and then just tuck it underneath you and press into that hip flexor. And from here, hold that stretch, reach up that right arm and bend towards the knee that's in front and hold. You're gonna hold that for 30 seconds and then you're just gonna switch to the other side. So right knee forward, your left hip and knee are lined up, tuck that tailbone under, left arm up, stretch over, and that's for 30 seconds as well. So next move, right after that, right here, you're going to just press your hips back and straighten that front leg. And you're just gonna lean forward, making sure we're not rounding our spine again. We are just pressing our chest, hinging from the hips, and holding. 30 seconds on that side. You're gonna switch. 30 seconds on the other side. And then from here, we're gonna go into what we call a pigeon stretch. So you're gonna take your leg and you're going to tuck it underneath you and your back leg is straight. From here, you're sitting right on top of your hips and you're just gonna walk it forward. Make sure you guys can see okay. So you're gonna hold here. You're gonna feel a huge stretch in this glute muscle and you're gonna hold as long as you want, but 30 seconds one side, and then you're just gonna switch. Tuck that hip underneath you. Make sure you're sitting right on top of our hips. I'm not sitting on my butt cheek. I'm sitting right on top. And then you come down and hold. Okay, from here, we're gonna do a child's pose with a lat reach. So you're gonna be back into child's pose. Hopefully you guys can hear me. And then you're gonna walk your hands to one side, take your left hand on top of your right, and then sink your left shoulder down. And you're gonna hold. 30 seconds, walk it over, right hand on top of left, sink your right shoulder down. And hold. Okay, last and final stretch, you guys. Don't hate me, but this one might hurt a little bit. So what I want you to do is take your left knee facing forward, okay? Or your right knee. Your right knee is facing straight ahead of you. That knee does not move. You're gonna take your left leg, and you're gonna bring it all the way around as far as you can, and you're going to sit on both butt cheeks. Make sure your hips are on the ground. And the ultimate goal here, guys, is to try to get your knees stacked on top of each other. Not everybody's gonna be there. You might be here, okay? You might just have to hold on tight, right? But ultimately, you're gonna be here and you're just gonna hold. This is a really good stretch for your IT bands on the side of your legs. You're gonna hold that for about 30 seconds to a minute. Switch, and then go to the other side. So, I hope that was helpful and I hope you feel good after that. All right, guys, see you tomorrow.